In the world of ambitious experimental vehicles, few creations manage to truly shock the automotive and aviation communities. The Moto Volante is one of the rare exceptions, a machine that challenges the limits of engineering and imagination. Developed by French innovator Ludovic Lazareth, the Moto Volante blurs the boundary between motorcycle and aircraft, resulting in one of the most unusual hybrid designs ever attempted. What makes this project so fascinating is not only its bold concept, but the fact that it exists as a working prototype, tested through multiple phases and documented on video. Lazareth, known for his unconventional vehicle designs, has been creating futuristic and rule-bending machines for years. Even after his retirement, his projects continue to circulate through online platforms, reminding enthusiasts of his fearless creativity. One of his earlier creations, the LM847, provides a useful reference for understanding his engineering approach. The LM847, a four-wheeled motorcycle-like machine, featured a staggering 470-horsepower V8 engine, packed into a structure that leaned like a motorcycle thanks to a tilting suspension system. Its dramatic proportions and extreme power set the tone for the outrageous nature of Lazareth's later work. The Moto Volante, however, takes the innovation even further. While it visually mimics a motorcycle with a V8 engine, the top engine block is believed to be only a shell, with the real drivetrain relying on electric power. This electric system is responsible only for the motorcycle mode, while the flying mode relies on a completely different power source, kerosene. This dual power concept hints at how Lazareth intended to merge two very different technologies into one functional transitional vehicle. To achieve vertical lift, the Moto Volante uses a set of jet thrusters integrated into each of its wheels, plus two additional thrusters mounted toward the center of the chassis. These jets are responsible for creating the lift needed for short-duration hover flights. Before the thrusters can activate, a set of retractable support legs lowers to lift the wheels off the ground, allowing the wheel-mounted jets to spin freely and generate thrust. This transformation sequence highlights one of the most distinctive characteristics of the Moto Volante, its ability to shift from a road-ready machine into a VTOL aircraft. During development, the Moto Volante was tested in controlled environments and anchored setups to prevent instability during early hover attempts. While most flight tests were tethered for safety, footage also exists showing the machine lifting slightly off the ground unanchored. Although the stability system clearly needs further refinement, these tests prove that the hybrid concept is not merely theoretical. The machine can, in fact, get airborne. Despite the challenges, the Moto Volante has become a source of inspiration for engineers, designers, and aviation enthusiasts. Many viewers immediately begin considering how the hovering issues could be improved, especially since modern VTOL and eVTOL technology has advanced dramatically in recent years. Concepts such as gyroscopic stabilization, computer-assisted thrust control, and a shift toward multi-rotor drone-style propulsion could provide the stability that the Moto Volante currently lacks. With the right combination of hardware and advanced software, the idea of a flying motorcycle may not be as far-fetched as it once seemed. What Lazareth has created is less a finished consumer vehicle and more a statement. It proves that experimental mobility can still ignite imagination and push design boundaries. Whether the Moto Volante evolves into a practical aircraft or remains an engineering curiosity, it has already accomplished something important. It shows that innovation thrives when creators dare to challenge the impossible.